Bobby gets dropped with a big right hand.
He can do pretty much anything in the ring. I don't think we've seen the best Conlan yet.
Big shot, big shot. Again, he goes down, and this fight is over.
Marriaga, he normally goes down to the body viciously.
Oh, and he floors him with a lunging left hook.
The fight is over. A TKO knockout win.